Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how I get rid of my dry gel eyeliner. And for this one right here, this is the Tarte dark brown gel liner. It's actually an eyebrow gel liner, and I already did it on this one, so I wanted to show you guys anyway how it looks after I fixed it. And you guys, I'm gonna swatch it here so you guys can see. So there it is. You guys can see that the color pigmentation is still there. It's super creamy. It's still dark brown. The color does not go away. Well, right here I have a black gel liner, and this is just a Forever 21 gel liner that I also did it on, and I'm gonna show you guys how it came out. Like I said, the color does not go away, so it's perfect. And you guys can really see it there, but there you go. So there it is, super creamy and black. So I'm gonna be using the e.l.f. brown gel liner in coffee, and also I'm gonna show you guys on a black gel liner, and this one is the blackest black gel liner from L'Oreal. So before I get started, I just want to swatch these on my wrist and show you guys how dry they are, and that way you guys can see exactly how they turned out after I'm done fixing them. So first I'm going to swatch the black one, and there it is. So you guys can see it's super dry. Okay, and here I'm going to swatch the e.l.f. brown gel liner, and first it's really hard to get some, and there it is. It's super dry. Okay, and the things you guys are going to need first is a spatula. If you guys don't have a spatula, you guys can use a bobby pin. Next is just a lighter, and whichever finishing spray you guys have available. I'm going to use the Urban Decay setting spray. And the first step you want to do is just pump one spray of your finishing spray onto the gel and just light it up for about 5 seconds, and just mix it all together for maybe about a minute and a half.